Hey guys, this is Zack from Airsoft or Tactical. Today we're going to be reviewing the ASG's new Inifnity motor that just came out. It's got CNC parts, got all this cool stuff in it. I'm going to be testing it in my really special looking KWA CQB. It's got a 2GX gearbox in it. I'm running a Madbull M120 spring, and I'm wired to Dean's just barely, and I'm running an 11-1 LiPo with a 15C discharge. So mind you, that is also with an aluminum piston. So that is their motor with this current configuration. I'm gonna put my Lonex. I'm gonna be comparing this against my Lonex A2 High Torque. This has been my motor of choice for a long time now, and we're gonna see how this sounds in my gun as opposed to ASG's new motor. Okay, so we just took out your ASG motor. Now I want you to check this out real quick. This part is CNC'd right here. This is actually very important, as we just recently had a someone with an AMP motor and an amp motor. His was just a lemon from the get-go because this bad boy was broken in several pieces. So this being CNC'd will actually go a far way to the quality and the longevity of the gun. Now the magnets in this thing are pretty impressive. This is a very torquey little motor, and I don't feel that we've done it justice by hooking up to my M120 spring build. I'm going to see if we can't do a review with this on a gun that has an M140 spring and really put it to the test. Now, as far as RPMs go, this is with a used Lonex A2 high torque motor, same configuration. I'm sure once we watch the replay, we're going to find out that your Lonex A2 definitely has a high rate of fire. Next time we're gonna see about the torque on these things and see which one has better RPM at a higher torque strain. So yeah, stay tuned. And there's actually one last feature that we want to show you with these motors. Okay, so something we found out about these motors is that they actually give the people who use them the ability to use the force. So if you concentrate, you can just, you have to clear your mind. There you go. Now we got to switch your, no, go back. So there you go. And the more you focus, because of the magnets they use in it, it actually infuses the user with midichlorians. So this is actually a little bit like Bioshock and Star Wars all together. Yeah, let's see you do that, Lonex. I just ruined your childhood. It's actually just a motor under all of this.